What happened yesterday was, you know, someone asked even on Facebook and said, what is the point? The point was very simple. You cannot, the match could not have been a match day yesterday simply because we had not concluded the process of what had happened in the previous match. You cannot tell me that after a year since that incident happened that the university has not done nothing. Now the university will claim to have done nothing about it. But we know what happened on the 22nd of February was people were publicly humiliated. You cannot then say when you deal with it, you're going to deal with it behind closed doors. And the message yesterday was simple and it was clear that the university suspends the match and addresses those spectators with the students that were there to condemn and acknowledge what happened at the 22-02 attempt. It was very simple. There is no remorse, there is no regret as to the students marching to Shimla yesterday. It was needed. It was a reminder to say, after almost a year, it's going to be in a how many days' time? 6, 8 days' time. It's going to be exactly a year since those attacks took place. And nothing has been done. We have never been publicly addressed as far as that is concerned.